Warming the body up and also understanding the body movement between each other. Got it? Awesome. Again, go. You gotta understand it. And this is gonna come back to the sparring that you're gonna do later. When you fight for the center of the ring, you have to take control of the center of the ring. You have to be able to say, this is my center. This is mine. I'm not giving it up. Don't give up the line now. Awesome. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on, you gotta fight for the line. You gotta be better.